Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, K-Freezy, and I'm here to make it look easy. And today, man, we have another episode of the Jermaine Hanneman Dynasty, bro. And, man, yeah, we climbing up the rankings, man. We getting them offers. We are now in the playoffs, too, bro. So far, we only have four scholarships, bro. UL, Texas State, Louisiana Tech, and Arkansas, man. And we could possibly get Bama, LSU. We for sure getting Texas after this game, for sure. But, you know, that'll be what, 10 offers? What, 4? 8. That'd be 8 offers that we could possibly get. But it might be more that's on the table. But, hey, man, we're in the playoffs, bro. First round, bro. We're playing Gray. You feel me? We are a 3-star recruit still. But after this game, I feel like we finna go crazy. Finna be a 4-star after this game, for sure. All right, man. It's playoff time, bro. It's playoff time. We got to get right. No cap. Come on. No picks this game, bro. That's my goal. That's my... Wow. That was a good ball, though. That was a good ball. Risky ball, but that was a good one. All right. Second and 10, man. Come on. No picks this game, y'all. That's what I'm going for. Get out of there. Let's go, Eugene. Let's go, Eugene. Good job. 40 yards. Same thing. Come on, I'm going to dump it off. I ain't going to go too crazy. Not yet. We going to get there, but not yet, goddammit. Not yet. All right, halfback draw. Now coach want to start running the ball. We probably called 4 run plays since I've been at this damn school. Look at that. Come on, man. Put the ball back in my hand, bro. 37. I cannot go out like this. At all. See what kind of play we got. We got a post. It look like they... Safety coming down. Good job. I thought they were going to be in cover 3. I ain't going to lie. All right, now let's run the ball again. Okay, coach. Coach finally opening up the playbook now that we are playing in the damn playoffs. See what we get. No, sir. Shut down once again. Strong toss. We already know how this strong toss go, bro. It's about to get bad. So, come on, man. Strong toss. Will we get stopped? Yes, we will. And he fumbles. Jesus Christ. Okay. 3rd and goal, man. Let's get right, bro. Can't believe that boy fumbled. Dude, that's crazy, boy. That wasn't even a hard hit. That's me. I'm gone. I'm going to make that. Oh, Lord. Late hit. Come on, ref. Pull a flag. Damn. Golly, man. I didn't want to late hit me. Now I'm mad now, bro. Come on. Nah, I'm mad. Let's get right. That's a dot. That's a dot. Come on, Eugene. Come on. The boy that made me mad. Now it's up. That was, I ain't gonna lie. That was a pretty ball right there. That was amazing football. Oh, I said no picks this game, man. Look at me. I thought he was going to throw it above him, bro. Damn. I cannot escape these picks, bro. I ain't going to lie. This Heisman, bro, they are catching a lot of interceptions. Like, a lot. Normally, you know, I'm used to them dropping a little bit or something. But damn. Oh, yeah. Ostrander, get right. Get right. He might be gone. Might be to the crib. Good job, boy. Well, yeah, man, they are catching picks for real. That's a good throw. Good throw, good catch, and great after catch play as well. See what we got right here, man. Ah, throw it. Damn. I sure wanted to throw that, bro. But I stepped over the line. That's all right. Fade route, easy work. Never mind, right there. Touchdown, come on. Touchdown, come on, man. Big tight end with the great play right there, baby. This first round, man, we in top seed, bro. So, you know, this is easy work for us. We going to the dome this year, bro. We are going to the dome. And I fumbled. You gotta be kidding me. I was trying to throw it to square, too. That's the crazy part. Wow. All right. That was weird, but okay. What? Oh my God, bro. Bro, come on. Like, that's different, bro. Stop hoeing. Thank you, man. Damn. Touchdown, bro. Come on. They gotta stop doing me like that, dog. That was insane, bro. What? I mean, good defensive play on him, but still. I feel like he shouldn't have caught this shit. Get your ass out of the way, boy. Come on, man. We're putting that helmet down, man. We putting that helmet down today. It's the playoffs, bro. Anything goes. And I'm doing it all to win. We up by 18, though, so we got a little comfortable lead. Let's get out of there. Let's get out of there. Come on, let's go. Good job. Might have something open right here. Dump it back. We all right. 8 yards. I'll take it. 8 yards, I'll take it. I wanted to run, man, but I was scared. I can run, but I can't juke. So I need to be able to juke some damn body. And I cannot do that right now. So yeah. It's kind of tough. That's a ball, boy. Come on. Let's go, man. 53 seconds, bro. Let's go up 40, man. Let's go up 42-10 at halftime, baby. Ooh. All right. I'll take that. Sometimes you got to take a sack, man. It's all right, though. 36 seconds left. Second and 17. Feel like we'll be okay right here. I thought he was going, what the fuck? What are you doing? Catch the damn ball, boy. All right, man. Look like coach is trying to run the ball out, halftime. I respect it. Okay, running back. 7 yards. All right. Yeah, man. Let's go, bro. Halftime. I can't believe he didn't catch that ball, though, because that was a first down. And it could have been more, but, you know, that's just me. Tight end. Let's go, bro. Dot. Come on. We throwing it. We putting the ball on the string today, boy. That was a good ball. He had to go out for it, but still, that was a good one. All right, man. Let's see what we got. Think them boys are what? Cover two? I thought he was going to keep going up the field. It ain't cover three now. Cover three, safety in the middle. Ball. Wow. Jesus fucking Christ. That is crazy. All right, bro. Damn, man. Bro, I'm finna say another one? Come on. Got him. Let's go. Come on. Let's see what we got. Whoo, Lord. Lord, that was going to be bad. That was going to be bad right there. Psst. Oh, my arm weak, bro. That's supposed to be a touchdown, bro. I'm supposed to be a Division I quarterback, and I can't make that throw. That boy was smack ass open. We have to throw that. I know I'm right-handed, all that good stuff like that, but damn. Bro, come on, throw the ball up, son. Throw it up. Coach, why are we not kicking the field goal? 4th and 10. Well, I can't wait to go to college. Motherfuckers really gonna start using their brain around this bitch. Good job. Damn. All right, man, we're running the ball again, bro. Come on. Come on, O-line, please. I don't know how many times I even got sacked this year, but damn. Finally, touchdown. Let's go. Good job. We on a pace to get our first playoff win in like a million goddamn years. That's a ball. Come on, man. Strike up the goddamn band, baby. Coach, don't try to take me out either. These boys, they've been hitting me. You know what I'm saying? Unnecessary roughness and everything else, coach. I'm gone. I'm gone, man. Come on, 25 yards. I'll take it. Let's get right. I'm finna see how many points we can put up. Matter of fact, I'm gonna see how many we can put up, bro. Nah, I don't think he got that one, coach. Nah, bro. Oh my God, this safety is nice. That safety is nice. Okay, let me stop playing, bro. Let me stop playing. I thought I could get that off, Chad. I ain't gonna count. He just made a great ass play right there. And it was literally nothing I could do about it. Good ball. I thought I put it on a string, bro. Not exactly. Not exactly. All right, man, let's go. Same thing. Damn. We fast, though. We fast, though. Get out of there. First down. I take it. Let's go. Let's go. All right, they got my tight end running an insane kind of route. Don't know what the hell that is. But that's a touchdown. Yes, sir. Come on. Come on. Yeah, man. Coach just took me out, bro. Coach just took me out. We didn't put JV in, man. 66-10, bro. First round one win, playoff win in the damn 100 million years for what it feels. Since the school been open, I can't remember the last time the school went to the damn playoffs. Probably like 1990 or something. Don't know, but damn. All right, man. 17 for 27, 479 yards, 6 touchdowns, 1 rushing yard. One rushing touchdown, 34 rushing yards, man. And we are now a 4-star recruit. So let's see what kind of goddamn offers we got or who is interested after this. Okay, man. LSU, Texas, Georgia have all offered me a scholarship. About damn time. And now other schools want me to, you know, Wake Forest, Virginia Tech, you feel me? Oh, man, let's go. Let's go. And we'll play a 9-0 team in next round, bro. So, yeah, I'm feeling good, baby. I'm feeling good. We getting them offers racked up. Come on. Let's go. I already earned a scholarship from Wake Forest. Damn. Let's get it. Come on, man. But that's the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And at the end of the day, I'm trying to be a favorite YouTuber. Love y'all. Peace.